team and the lovely Nicconi colt. How's he been going, Hugster?
Good. He's done a couple of sets of even time now. He will do another set tomorrow. As you'll see in the footage, we took him to the barriers this morning and that was all easy done for him. Good action, good attitude. He's a nice horse. He's pretty forward as well, so I don't think he's going to take too long to get going. He's probably one of the most forward horses I've ever got in terms of type and attitude. And cops everything sweet, so he will evens again tomorrow, then we'll start ripping him up next week and see how far he can go this prep. But at this stage, as you can see, he's enjoying being here, does everything easy, and no need to put him out just yet. But if we can get through the next, say today, fortnight, a couple of gallops, another set of the barriers, you can go to the paddock, we'll bring him back, we'll have a crack at some early races.
Beautiful, thank you.